and the Godfather David Campbell delivered once again.
He's attacking the score.
The 8-time veteran put up the fastest finish so far.
Oh!